but bad players, and Idom, Nora, and Pong is respectfully using Karen, not his stupid Likali and a secondary character Nash.
He wants to win.
He know in New York.
He wants to make a statement.
It's a magical place.
It is a magical place.
So he does not want to joke around here. Let's see. Alright, once we punish the fireball by Laura, it's a good move over there. Controlling the spacing by Punk.
I heard a lot of Lara players don't like this matchup.
Oh, yeah. I don't know how about Idom feel right now. But you know Idom has been prepared a lot for the challenger outside New York City, you know?
Absolutely.
He has to protect the New York City right now. Nice. A grab. Doesn't want to take a low for it by Karen, of course. Nice jump air to air.
Nice.
Low shot. Nice by Idom the guard. A4 Punk, Idom, New York, both are ridiculous. Idom just took the first round, let's go. Nice confirm by A4 Punk. Try to play some footsie here, normal grab. Trap for Punk in the corner. Go for a target move. That is safe. Meaty into another command grab.
Oh.
Then that fireball magically didn't hit. Alright, I'd rather take the throw now. Okay, free throw, and then the spacing already back off a little bit. Active V-trigger, another grab, the 5 grabs in a row, 6 grabs in a row. Active raw trigger, of course not working, and Punk just psychologically dominate in this round,
yeah,
because
absolutely.
6 grab in a row, that means you're not gonna press anything over there because you scares Karen's frame trap over there. And Punk said, oh, okay, I know you, Punk.
Nice.
But I have to tell you, Eddie,
yeah,
when Idom play tournament, he is crazy too.
He's absolutely crazy in every sense of the word.
Try to go for some shimmy over. Oh!
Nice.
That counter hit is nice. Still trap. Karen in the corner. Go for a safe string over there. Oh. That's the beginning of the comeback for Punk. Let's see if Idom can handle this pressure here. Oh! Almost got trade. Is Idom wanna active? Oh, he made the dead. He can be super there, but Punk did not confirm there. I was surprised. Another V reversal, maybe.
Wow.
Maybe that's what I'm saying. Okay, Punk over there with the V skill can actually cancel to super.
Yeah.
But he did not do it probably. A little bit nervous because New York City is quite
magical.
Quite magical, yes. 1-0, Idom. The local guard. The local guard himself. Oh, missed the punish.
That's a rare
Punk. Two instant tanko, follow with another combo. Nice. Normal grab. Another command grab. Ooh, that movement. Those Spanish dance. Those salasa over there. Oh, he's Brazilian, but it's not salasa.
Yeah,
I'm so sorry about
salasa.
It. So what Brazilian dance is? What's the name of it?
I'm not sure actually.
Samba!
Samba!
Samba, my brother! Samba! He's dancing Samba over there. And Punk just took the first round while Idom is dancing Samba. Normal grab, tech it by Punk. Ooh, try to go for a little bit. Samba over there! Optimal combo! He caught Idom into low. Oh, he may be dead here. I'm so serious.
Yeah.
He may be dead here.
I think it's over.
That is so optimal. Please. Please, Punk. That is too optimal.
Punk the God.
Punk the God. 1-1 right now. Oh, it's so intense this match, right,
yeah,
Eddie?
Yeah. It's only two games.
Look at these
in.
Guys. Look at these guys. They both has mustache. You see that they both has mustache. They're serious.
Serious.
Punk said, I respect you. Sometimes you beat smug. That means you're good. You know?
Yeah.
Pong said, you know, I'm not gonna use my Nash this time. I have to pull out my Karen to respect you, Idom. You know what? Let's go. Go for strength. Low forward charge move. Oh, that instant tangle into a V skill. Yeah, you have the V reversal sometimes. Cannot always depend on V trigger though. Ooh, that is not safe, and Idom reads it. Ooh, that wow. Anti-air. That elbow is like cover two screen over there with the,
yeah.
That, with
yeah.
The hitbox.
It's got that move forward, and it's got a hitbox priority.
Standing roundhouse, get hit, overhead random.
Wow, okay.
Go to the other side, block it by Punk. Oh, that Orochi over there forced you to block minus two though. Back grab. Try to go a standing fierce on buff. Trap Idom in the corner. Another Orochi, minus two though. Try to be pressing button. Idom's way, V-Trick is on the way.
Well, nice.
Oh, wow, they punished the jump, any move, I think, because he has an armor. Oh, go to the other side, but did not finish combo by A4.
Here we go.
Punk, dead.
Wow.
2-1. You know what that means? 2-1? That means you are in the loser's bracket. So Idom the guy already put A4 Punk into loser bracket, but this is first to five, which is okay for Punk.
Yeah.
He still have chance to come back. But Idom the guy, he knows this is Idom the guy. It's not, what, Might the Knight? Not Might the Knight, it's Idom the God. What are you talking about, guys? Master rank! You know what? Master rank Idom. He's no joke. Our New York City local legend.
How many games did Mike win against Punk on at Winter Brawl?
But A4 Punk, it's actually going on a
tear.
Savage move over here. Dominate.
Domination
over here. Punk is no joke too. Round
two.
Of course,
to watch.
A4 Punk coming from Philadelphia, invited in the A-League, the King of New York. And by the way guys, after this grand final finish, the winner of the TKONY will get a special speech by myself, an inspiring special speech. Be sure to check it out guys.
Can we get a little bit of a spoiler, Chris? Are you gonna sing for them?
Not a sing for them, but it's a very inspiring speech.
Ooh, okay.
Ooh, go for overhead and Idom reached it.
Oh, one too many grabs.
Oh, he may be dead, he may be not, but I would say Karen damage, probably
dead.
Oh my god. 2-2. And matches are very close, my brother.
Yeah, 2-2. It's a best of...
Best of five.
Best of five now.
Idom said, good shit. Yo, look at their mustache and nose. Their nose look almost the same. Even their nose look almost the same. That is crazy. That's how the legend looks like. Damn.
Legends look the same? Is that what you're telling me, Chris?
I'm so sorry?
Legends look the same?
Yeah, legend looks the same, yes.
Alright, here we go.
But I cannot claim them legend because they don't have history.
That's true.
They cannot call legend because some people were mad at me.
Yeah.
Why they self calling themselves a legend, right? Legend must have a history to prove backing up themselves, right? Sorry, guys. So sorry, Street Master. I'm stop calling in the legend. The local finance against the rising star, okay? Oh, the god, but not the legend. I'm so sorry. Oh,
nice.
Read it by the A4, the guard. A4 Punk the guard. Block it. No EX Resenha over there. Idom still lead a little. Oh, that's a trade, but
that could have been so bad.
A4 Punk did not capitalize that.
Oh, he
can he
it.
Capitalize this? Oh, the hard combo by A4 Punk the guard. That is the hard combo for Karen, my brother. I'm so sad for Idom over there. He almost had it. But no problem. The New York Finance. The New York. I cannot say legend. Finance, New York Finance. Oh, go to the other side, got hit. Stun. Oh, A4 Punk is wild right now. Another mix up, and A4 Punk.
Nope.
Got it.
Oh, max damage.
That's maximum punish again. 3-2. A4 Punk is leading. You know what that's name? In winner final,
winner finals.
Punk already won it. Okay. Yeah. But it's okay, it's first to five. Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
So Punk has to... No, Idom has to think a little bit right here to see if they can do something. If he could do something to stop bleeding, because it doesn't look good right now. That punish. Nice. Yes. Jab, jab. Tangle, tangle. Nice grab. Follow up with a charging move. Charging elbow. Re-skill by Karen. Nice anti-air by standing fierce. Oh, there's nice. A trade punish. Ridiculous.
The elbow.
Nice jump. I like that. Active V-trigger. Oh, wow. That, wow, he just grabbed it over there? Bullshit. He, then that's he's it. Dead, and that's he knows he has super, and he is dead. You know why? Sometimes it's hard against Karen, because somehow he just gets re-triggered, and yeah. Somehow he's just got 4 meters.
Yeah.
Somehow 3 meters is already finished by Karen, and somehow his super get mass damage.
Good one.
Nice V-skill by Punk the God. Reset the neutral here. Nice interruption by Idom. Back grab. Another command grab. Ooh, that punish by anti-air. Idom.
Wow.
That low sweep is very acknowledged by A4 Punk over there though. Oh, in the corner, not good, man.
Yeah.
In the corner for Idom is not good, man. It's too much pressure. Karen trap you in the corner with his shimmy and her move. Ridiculous. Dead. You know why? You know why it's so scary? Like, a lot of people like against Punk with his Karen, that's the overall like... It was so scary when he trapped you in the corner. That when he walked to you, it's like perfect timing is between shimmy, frame trap and grab. Even take grab by Karen is not the best round move. One. You don't want to take grab too. Take like 2-3 grab, you almost get stunned too.
Yeah.
Because Punk always have an optimal punish over there. And Idom already down 4 games, 4-2, and Punk almost got it. Let's see if he can save New York City by Idom. Record it, if Idom lose to Punk, New York City has to be placing overall in 3rd place in the city-wise, you know? First is Knuckle 2, Miami, Florida. If he beat Idom, because he beat Smug already. So second must be Philadelphia, A4 Punk. If Idom lose, New York City has to get into under number 3, which is not good, you know? Let's see if Idom can save New York City right here. Can he be the daredevil?
The daredevil?
Can he be the daredevil?
Oh, for a reset.
Can he be the daredevil? And save the New York City?
Okay.
Active V-Shaker. Oh! That is not safe!
Oh.
Wow, that Orochi combo. So fascinating. A little bit scared.
Oh,
you can tell Idom actually a little bit scared.
Yeah.
A little bit.
He's having trouble.
Hesitant.
Yeah.
That fireball timing is not good and Punk capitalized. He actually paid a lot against Laura. Thanks for Mike the Knight. Thanks for Mike the Knight, he has a lot of Laura knowledge.
Nice.
Can he capitalize? Ooh, that V reversal is critical too. And oh, that punish, nice. Oh, he go for the option select. Ooh. Wow, that is so wild.
Great.
He just did it. He
so
just
great.
Did it with no reason. Bum, bum, bum. Oh,
oh
my god,
toes.
Please. Oh,
not
please.
Like this, Idom. Oh, that's. Oh, that's it. That's
dead.
It. Game's over.
And Idom lost.
Oh.
Maybe.
Oh,
he didn't do super? He did this to super!
He did this to super? Oh my
god. Wait,
you
excuse
can
me?
Super
you disrespect the Idom right here? Because you want to show off your optimal combo? You didn't do super? That may be a turning point. there may be a tournament because he disrespects Idom
right
here. Yeah. I want Idom to go to level 9000 right now and reverse this victory right
not,
here.
Not 9001?
9001, I'm so sorry. 9001! Idom, you cannot let the Outlanders. You cannot let the Outlanders disrespect New York City. You gotta punish that.
Nice.
Yes. Oh, that timing. I don't like it though. I don't like it though.
It's a risk.
I don't like those charging timing, man. Nice.
Nice. Nice.
No, no, no. I was so nervous about those charging elbow.
Yeah.
Yes, Idom, yes! Oh.
He's got momentum on his side right
Yo,
now.
Yo, he had momentum, right? Because he said, you disrespect New York City? You disrespect New York City in Brooklyn? You serious? You know where this is? Arching Union Street. You know where it is? New York City, man. New York City arching is ridiculous.
Smart, but Punk. I was reading something that the Kazunoko and Banchan, there's a 2-bar V trigger, they just always spend their super.
Yes, I heard that Phoebe over there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh my god. Please. Idom, back off, please.
Nice.
Reset your neutral, throw. Man. Yes. Oh, nice by Oh, that's
no
a
brain.
Very, very critical management over there by A4 the guard.
Seems like Idom wants to win right here.
Oh, he jumped over there. Wow, that jump is so critical, man. If he read it, if he back jump to counter that jump. Oh, now I don't know. Now
yeah.
Maybe for A4 Punk will have the momentum right here.
Yeah.
Who knows? Oh, that hurts.
Wow.
That hurts. Nice jump.
Sure.
Okay.
Nice.
That's nice. Right,
finally, he gets it.
Oh, go for a frame trap over there.
Oh,
that's not safe.
Oh, why didn't you cancel?
Oh, that's. Oh, he go to the other side. He changed the.
This is bad.
Changed. Oh, that's dead. That may be dead.
That's it, right? Yeah.
That should be dead.
Yeah, that's it.
Idom finally lose to A4, the god.
Punk.
Now only. Remain one of the New York Finance smug if he could save them.